Today is a new lesson that you can learn it before this week, right? So before I go through the lesson, I want to ask you a question. And how are you today? Yes, I hope that you are fine, right? Yes, for me, yes, I am fine too. Let's move to our lesson for today. The lesson for today is unit 12 about cucumber, yes. But before I go through to the lesson, I want to review you or remind you some lesson that you will learn with me last week, right? How many percent that you remember, how many percent that you understand for the lesson in previous week. The question number one is, what did you learn last week, right? Yes. Okay, do you remember what did you learn last week? Yes, I hope that you read it you read it very carefully and you understand as well, right? And so we learn about the ego, this one, yes. And number two, how do you grow and go far? Yes, I mentioned already for last week or the video that when you go to the province or you will see the people or farmer grow the lupa around the horse or the landfill, right? Yes. But in Phnom Penh, sometimes you rarely see the people grow the lupa in your. But if you want to see, you can now that you have technology, you can cut the way to grow and go look for on YouTube. They will show you in the way how to grow it. And if you know clearly, you can go to the province or ask your parents, ask your relative, they will tell you very clear about this. Number three, where do you see and find it at? If number you want to buy or you want because the rice, when you go to farm for eating or for cooking, you go to the market. There are a lot of market in Phnom Penh around Phnom Penh and supermarket like they sold most of the there are a lot of things go to farm for serving. Where do you just number four, what are the benefit of eating ego lupa? Yes, of course. A lot of vegetables that provide you a lot of benefit of vitamin and A, B, or C or many benefits that you got from the ego lupa. Yes. In the other unit, they mention a lot of benefit. If you read, you will know and the benefit very clearly. And the last talk about what often do you eat ego, how often do you eat ego lupa? Yes. The question is on you, how that you eat normally that you eat the ego lupa, right? Yes. So I think that is the time for me for you a little bit about the lesson that we learned with me last week. And now the second video you will learn a new lesson talk about cucumber and you will know very specifically about the detail about the cucumber. Yes. But now when I think that all and you can wait the second video talk about the new lesson. Yes. Thank you for your pay attention for the review lesson with me for this clip. Thank you. This is the new lesson that you will learn today. Friday this week. The lesson is talk about the cucumber, yes. I hope that you know very clearly about the cucumber and sometimes you eat every day and your parents cook for you, all of you as well. So let's go to the unit, the whole unit, I want you to explain to some vocabulary that you will learn for this lesson. But honestly, I don't take it all for the explanation, but I take some that you cover that I think that you find very you have problem with this, but some vocab that when you first some vocab that you understand, you can go to change your dictionary and online dictionary or dictionary by yourself, and you want to know very clearly about some vocab that I cannot hit it out to explain, right? So The vocabulary for this unit, I take maybe more than 10 words. I mean, the more difficult word for you to pronounce or to make the sentence, to sometimes you don't know the spelling or how to speak. Yes. The word number one, split, means the function is verb to divide. Yeah, to divide something. I split something, I divide something, I understand, right? Yeah. And number two, strike, to become and continue to be. Yes, strike means to become or count, continue. Yeah, very good. And number three, letters, plain, with light green leaf. Letters mean plain, with light green and leaf. Number four, hydrogen, a chemical element, hydrogen. Yeah. I think you learn something like physics or something, and you know about the hydrogen, a chemical element. Yes. Move to next word is stand. Stand, how it's important how to make something bigger. For example, I want to extend my knowledge. I want to extend my English. I want to extend my speaking skill, writing skill, or general knowledge. Because extending to make something bigger or higher, yes, or improve something. Appropriate. Appropriate means suitable. Appropriate means suitable. Yes. Next word, this could seek a creamy sauce. And this word, pickle, vegetable or fruit in vinegar, soft or salty waters. This word, digest, to change food in your stomach. And this word, leather, an organ like a base inside your body. This word, urine, the yellowish liquid waste. And organically, there is the not using artificial chemicals. And the last word, required, that is necessary, defining necessary, and mention that act of keep something safety, we call mention. Yes, you can pronounce with me, mean split, strike, letters, hydrogen, extend, appropriate, leaf, pickle, digest, bladder, urine, organically, requires, maintain, yes. Now you know already about the some vocabulary explanation, and let's go to the whole unit with me together. Yes, today we're going to learn with me about for this book, right? For this book, unit 12. Yeah, unit 12. And you can get let open to page 35. You will see the lesson, page 35. Yeah, 35, you will see the lesson, right? Cucumber, you can go back to the picture. This one we call cucumber, right? Yeah. So before I move to the whole lesson, we have five discussion questions, right? And number one, how do people grow cucumbers? You can answer the question before you read the whole lesson and compare the real answer with the discussion answer. Number two, why do Khmer farmer grow them? And number three, how do you ever eaten cucumber with Khmer baking prohok, or how do you feel?
Yeah.
And number four, when do they grow cucumber? And number five, do you like cucumber, why or why not?
Yeah.
These are quite discussion questions before you read the whole article, whole unit, right? And you can imagine by yourself how many percent that you understand, and when you know it, you can compare with the real answer on the topic or the article. How many percent that you know very clear about the lesson, right? You can compare real answer with discussion question. And using you have spent 15 minutes or 10 minutes to read this one is enough for you for read. If you read it very until the end, you will know very clearly about the lesson or detail about cucumber, yes. And yes, I think it's a make sure that when you find a problem of the vocabulary, I answer again and again and you change dictionary because already I just take the many vocabulary the difficult of vocabulary that you face, and if you don't know, you can go to check dictionary by yourself. Yeah. And I hope that was learned some synonym for you today. Today I can take three synonym and three antonym. Yeah. Three synonym, antonym, respond, change, transform, carry, assist. Antonym, increase, decrease, easy, hard, and push, small, and tiny. Yeah. Now you know already about the whole lesson, and I hope that you will read until the end with me or at home. Because you stay at home, you can read how many times you first time you understand. You can read second time, third time until you do it very great job, and you do your sign very when your sign is very good, and when you break the sign very 100% is correct for your understanding of the lesson. I think our sixth habit of clean is come to the end, and with me since the last video we talk about the correct design with me on page 36 together. Yes. Thank you all for watching the video clip, and please don't go away from the third video. You will see the third video very soon. Thank you. One let's put our exercise together. Let's put open to page 36, right? Page 36. We talk about exercise. There are two exercises for you today. The first one word matching. The two my vocabulary with the definition. And A until J. And second is talk about comprehension question. Yeah, there are five questions that we have to answer to me. And first one talk about the word maintain. Maintain, what it mean maintain? Mean letter C, right? Letter C. This means that the act of keeping something in good condition by taking or repairing it regularly. Yes. Very good. Number two, pick. What mean pick? Letter A, right? Very good. Letter A. A type of bag you usually carry on your bag when you are traveling. Yeah. Now move to the word number three, split. Yeah, you learn this split. What does split mean? Divide, right? Yeah. Split means divide. Letter D. To divide or to make something divide into or more part. Letter D. Yeah. Letter D. Number four, thrive. Mean thrive. Thrive, letter B, right? To become and continue to be successful, strong, healthy, etc. Yeah, letter B. Let's move to word number five, letters. With letter, right? You know already about the first, the second video clip, the vocabulary. Letters mean letter G. Yeah, we put letter G, right? Yeah. Letter G mean the plain big light screen leaf that are eaten raw, especially in salad. Yeah, we call letters. Move to word number six, the word extend. The extend to make something bigger or important or like longer, right? What do you mean? Extend mean letter J, right? How long, important, serious, etc. Something. Letter J. Third rule of word number seven, excessive. Yeah, excessive, you can check what you mean, excessive, you can guess. It's assuming letter letter A greater than what seems reasonable or appropriate. Letter A. Very good. Method number 8. Diversities. What means diversity? Diversities. Letter. What letter? Letter A, right? A medical condition caused by lack of insulin. Letter A. Modular number 9. Introduction. Introduction, what do you mean? Introduction means letter I. Chemical element. Hydrogen is a gas that is lightest of all the elements. Yeah. Move to the last, the last word. Hydrogen means letter I. Now move to the last word, number 10, intake. What means intake? Intake means letter S, the amount of food, drink, etc. that you take into your body. Yeah. Now you know already about the word matching, about the vocabulary being marked in the nation. Number 1, letter C. Number 2, letter A. Number 3, letter D. Number 4, letter B. Number 5, letter G. Number 6, letter J. Number 7, letter E. Number 8, letter A. Number 9, letter I. Number 10, letter F. Okay. Now you already can go to the 5 question, comprehension question, right? It means your answer is take from the book, right? Okay. So that's why I want you to read all the whole article and make sure you understand, you answer very clear and right and correct. Okay. Number 1, what, where, and when he has cucumber been cultivated? Yeah. When and where have cucumber been cultivated? Cultivated means grow something. Yeah. Number 2, in what condition of weather is cucumber required to grow? Yeah. I think if you understand the whole article, the whole unit very well, it's not difficult for you to answer the question. Right? Number 3, what length and weight does cucumber does? And number 4, what food can cucumber be used in? And the last question is, what are benefits that cucumber offer? This means that what are the benefits that cucumber offer you when you eat it, right? Yeah.